and he did video for all of our shows and stuff. And he was just a beautiful, beautiful person. So this next song is dedicated to Richard.